Found the bottom of the bottle was always dry.